I want to salute you, homie, you know, for building your own thing and doing your own thing, creating your own platform, your own website.
With my boy Alfred on MrTellaFerro.com.
MrTellaFerro.com.
Right now, I'm about to go to Walmart.
Just to see you with your logo on your mics.
You're rocking with MrTellaFerro.com.
Y'all go to MrTellaFerro.com, it's going down.
My biggest gift is my voice. It allows me to speak to the culture.
All right, now you're turning up. On MrTellaFerro.com, shawty.
I got that motherfucking Ash on the side right now. I got that motherfucking Ferrari on the side. Lemon King on the side, nigga.
CLG.
I got a quarter million Jerry around here. Young rich nigga. And I got about 50 G's on me right now. What the fuck? Who? I fuck with everybody. I came out fucking tonight. Any motherfucker come out tonight, we sit them all the time. I said, suck my dick and die, nigga.
Miss, what's up?
Big homie, what it is?
You know this real street shit?
Shake some.
I need you to see this shit. Let's go. You have to turn up.
Shake some. Who gon' shake some?
Go.
Who gon' take some? Who gon' take some?
Go.
Man, some lady face some.
Go.
Laying bushes with a lay for. He gon' do it. He gon' do it. The nigga. He gon' flow. She gon' flow. The nigga. He gon' pull it. He gon' pull that trick. He ain't never ever killed no nigga.
Sitting over some me, look. I'm a double though. Any nigga play with me, look. Swear to God, ain't. Dog D, put it. You a hoe on him. I'm a dog, you a best friend, nigga, you ain't sitting. Nigga busting on you in your own hood. Fuck boy, you a. Fuck boy, you ain't. You ain't side doing. You ain't Craig Pettis, you ain't the King Pettis, how many for you? You ain't whack a nigga both day like you ain't never been a. He ain't empty no clip, look, nigga. I'm the king of South Memphis, look, nigga. Any nigga wanna make it, get it. Fuck nigga, love nigga, look, nigga. I love y'all, nigga.
Make some noise for Big motherfucking youngster. Hold on, man.
CMG.
I gotta tell you, I'm proud of you, little homie. You heard me? One year ago, this nigga came out on the same show and done one song. That motherfucker called Heavy. 1 year later, this nigga pulled up in the same venue in a Lamborghini, in a Ferrari, in an Aston Martin, with 10 chains on, paid for, no notes, and he one of the hottest young niggas in the game.
Period.
And he from South motherfucking Memphis, nigga.
South Memphis, what the fuck up?
Nigga tell me CMG ain't working. What the fuck that mean,
homie?
I want to thank you for taking time out of your day to watch my interview, my performance, or maybe it was a feature story. Now, right now, you can either subscribe to my channel or you can watch other performances. Thank you for taking the time out. It's MrTellaFerro.com.
After seeing Drake sell a million copies, does this change your opinion of views from the six? Do you now respect it more, or maybe do you respect it less because people